go to the library.
Okay, well, ladies and gentlemen, this is our first soiree. I can read the poem if you want, it's bad. Let me get a poem. This just came out. This is a new anthology from Jive. It's called Word, an anthology. And I have one poem. Everybody has one poem in this book. What page of poem, Don David?
I think it's 62 or something.
Are we
going
to
No, I got a 70. You
gonna read mine? They got this nice, no, I'm gonna read my poem. They got this nice picture of me in here that it was taken by George Malave. I look good. Day after I got a haircut. Well, my glasses were new. Okay.
I'm going to do this poem. This poem in effigy, but a bit of it. It's a real, I guess, sad melancholy, guys.
But you like it. Okay, it's called In Effigy. This is a poem I wrote for my friend Pedro Biedri, the great late poet Pedro Biedri. Only thing is, I wrote this poem like 20 years before he died. So he got mad at me for writing a eulogy poem ahead of his time. But the reason why I wrote it is because a good friend of ours had been murdered by the police that week. And I was really hurt by it. And our friend had died, Martin Tito Perez. He had been murdered by the police. And so what happened was is that I was feeling all this pain. He was a good hangout buddy with the other painter, Jorge Soto Sanchez, whose work you should know, Jorge Soto Sanchez. He did a great, well, many great paintings. And these were buddies. So I thought about my relationship with Pedro as, you know, like if that would happen to one of us. Will not be among the hypocrites. I will not stand above the grave in solemn clothes. They will never hear the voice of sin. They will be blind to mystery as they did not understand the Spirit when it breathed and when it walked among them. What sad complexions will be in their eyes? Oh, remember the wine and the taste of bread that died on silent table. Deanna, she's really cool, good jazz poet, and Nancy Mercado on the 15th. So we're dedicating the month of May to women and mothers. Yay. Yay. Thank everybody helping me at the taller, La Casa de Cultura Puertorriqueña, and Didi and Joel, thank you very much for your support. And Kim in the sound booth, the musicians, and also Rorinda upstairs in the management office. Thank you all very much. Thank you.